How to fix Diablo 2 Resurrected crashes and not launching on Windows. To fix Diablo 2 Resurrected crashes and not launching on Windows, try 1. Repair game files via battle.net desktop app. 2. Run the game in administrator. 3. Update your graphics drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Check your antivirus settings, disable the antivirus temporarily, and /or allow ATTLE.NET Launcher and Diablo 2 Resurrected to access its server/web.